yeah, sorry, I was just thinking. What about getting out of this damn city? Look at it. Gotham. The worst city in America. It's not that bad. Oh, come on, take another look. You see anything worth saving? Me? I'd burn this place to the ground and start again.
This is the end, Dark Knight. You have nothing to be afraid of anymore.
Times I've been knocked out, strung up. This is it. Payback.
He ain't winning.
You think you're taking us down, Bat? No chance. Keep hiding. You're safer that way. He's too dumb to figure that out. A bullet's too quick. I'm beating him to death. I dream about killing that freak. Positive mental attitude, my friend. One of the principles of success.
Talk to me, guys. Y'all okay?
If looking like bad food is okay, then yeah, I'm okay.
We need one of those tanks in here.
We need a freaking army.
Keep it together. Let's not lose track of each other, okay?
Sentry guns busted.
Oh no! This guy, is he dead? Where are you? On the roof of the maintenance building.
I hear you. I wanted a quiet night trick-or-treating.
Let's not lose it, guys. We stick together.
We need to warn Penguin.
The area is secured. Time to pay Cobblepot a visit.
I gotta say, Bats, it is good to be back. Gotham just wasn't the same without me, was it? I mean, Scarecrow's the biggest bad guy in town. Not for long. What I love about firefighters, they run towards the danger.
Batman saved the day at ARKHAM. Good for him. More looting for us. It's the Bat! Get after it!
You're going down!
Don't worry, he ain't catching us!
be imagining it. Who'd chain a body to a wall?
Love the new combat. Oh, all those guns. It's like an evil clown was whispering in your ear as you drew up the design.
What do we do about the bat?
Batman? Don't worry about Batman. He's about to become extinct.
Yeah, we lost him. He's nothing.
You see, I told you. He couldn't even keep up with you two in a crappy little truck. He's overrated. Anyway, listen up. I've got something to say. As you're aware, and this truly breaks my heart, lads, we've been working with the other freaks to take down the bat together. I know, it's been hard. But look on the bright side. We're bloody rich. Look at it all. Lovely, lovely money. And it's all mine.
What about our share?
Don't worry, son. You'll get yours, I promise. Now, any more stupid bloody questions?
What do we do next?
We wait. Just keep handing out guns to any loser who comes in here with a fistful of cash. This arrangement with Scarecrow is strictly short-term. The clown's dead, and Batman soon will be. Then Gotham's ours for the day.
Shh! This is gonna be great! He doesn't even know you're here! Come on!
If someone even looks at this city, I want my cut!
Then we... The Arkham Knight, Barbara Gordon. Tell me where they are.
So that's who we had. The commissioner's little girl.
I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
They were going to see some geezer called Simon Stagg. I think he runs a pharmaceutical company or something.
Do not lie to me.
I'm not. I swear. The city's about to leave Gotham. Those airships over the West River, it belonged to him.
Put him down. We'll shoot, Bat.
Don't do you any good. Scarecrow's gonna break you. You are going down, Batman.
Hold him steady, folks. I've been working on my swing. Watch and learn. Gonna knock his head right out of the...
This is you handling it, right? Now don't worry. You can thank me later.
Shane, son of a bitch.
Don't fight it, Nightwing. What you doing?
I'm on.
Don't be so sad, Batman. Gotham's in good hands now. I'll take real good care of it.
You're staying down.
Just like the old days.
Can't let any of these weapons get onto the street. This cache needs to be destroyed.
Bruce, you need to let me help.
I had it under control. I told you, I need you back in Bloodhaven.
Now, Scarecrow, these weapons, this all affects Bloodhaven too. The best place for me is here. Look, with the amount of weapons Penguin has been running into Gotham, this cannot be everything.
He must have other caches in the city. Search this place for evidence. It should help us locate more of Penguin's refrigeration trucks.
What a wanker. Let's put... out of business, eh? Seriously? Do you believe that accent? Maddie only puts it on to sound scary.
I need to close the vault door and contain the blast.
Doing? Bats? Come on! Don't lock me in here.
I'll do anything. Want the laundry done, I'll do it. Help out, Alfred. You got it.
I wouldn't like to be that guy.
I need to be at a safe distance before I detonate. I'm going after Barbara.
I'll contact you as soon as I track down any of Penguin's trucks.
Thanks, Dick. I appreciate it.
What are friends for, Bruce? Well, what do you know? The old team back together again.
Alfred, find out everything you can about Simon Stagg.
The pharmaceutical magnate? Of course, sir.
Now, what have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Bats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps. I can handle it. Though it has been a while, maybe a little rusty. You're ready to see some Joker moves? This is going to be great! They're not going to see it coming. I'm gonna... well, You'll see.
Target spotted. Exiting via roof.
Hold position and wait for fire order.
The turrets have got him covered. Just say the word and we'll take him.
Activate sentry guns on... Mark. 3, 2, 1. Mark.
Now, if I was in charge, this never would have happened. Now, what have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Mats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps. I can handle it.
I need to find cover before using the Batmobile remotely.
You're ready to see some...
I need to find cover before using the Batmobile remotely.
They're not going to see it coming. I'm gonna... Well, you'll see.
Fire! Shoot everything!
I need to find somewhere I can get a clear shot to take out the militia ambush. Alfred, what do you have on Simon Stagg?
Now, let's see. The CEO of Stagg Enterprises, a company that specializes in advanced medical research and development.
I'm heading to Stagg's airships now. Scarecrow was on his way there, and that's our only link to finding Barbara.
The threat analysis indicates that Founders Island is covered by the militia's long-range radar and missile launchers. The Batmobile will be detected and targeted as soon as you cross the bridge.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll go in on foot and stick to the rooftops. Find me the schematics of those airships.
Right away. Best of luck, sir.
Sir, Stagg's airship's been hooked and tethered.
Mr. Unit, for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. The boss wants to come aboard.
the beginning. We succeed here in Gotham, we can take the whole country.
I knew it wouldn't be as easy as they said. Attack the factory, blow it up, lie low. That was the plan.
Since when do things go as planned? Besides, it'd sooner be on patrol than hiding from Scarecrow's gas.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area. Militia have captured Stagg's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Can you imagine Stagg's face when we harpooned him?
Yeah, I bet he thought he was safe up in that airship.
Flies around in an airship, for crying out loud. It wasn't exactly a tricky shot.
What's he even doing in Gotham anyway? He knew what was going down. Everyone in the city knew.
He probably saw some profit in sticking around. Just another stinking rich parasite.
Hey, this thing actually works. I'm trying to lock onto a signal. I've lost the signal.
Okay, I've taken out the militia. Now to disable the tower. I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
Time to take down the militia watchtower.
Bruce Wayne, that. I mean, I can't believe you're Batman, Brucey. So the whole trust fund playboy fiddling while Rome burns thing is an act? 'Cause I love it.
Back the cat, did he?
A challenge beneath Chinatown. Fine, Nigma. I'll play your games and I'll win. Selena's life depends on it.
Isn't it? The opportunity to even glimpse my greatness, the dawning realization of just how insignificant, how unworthy of note you really are? These trials aren't my masterpieces, Detective. When I have defeated you, they will become monuments to my genius. Testaments to your stupidity. Crowds of school children will pack themselves in this elevator, eager to see for themselves the place where the Dark Knight was defeated. They won't understand a thing, of course, but they'll come. To this board, Detective. Detective.
Thank you.
no shame in being stuck. The shame lies in thinking you could beat me in the first place. Dark Knight, you don't stand a remote chance of solving this one. You know, Dark Knight, on balance, I don't think you're going to figure this out.
It might help if I used the remote Batmobile controls.
Thank you. upside down? Oh, Dark Knight. Presumed a base level of competency when designing these trials. This isn't just a test of intelligence, Dark Knight. It's a test of skill. your true calling as a third-rate circus stuntman becomes clearer by the day. Well, well, you figured it out. Or blundered your way to victory. Time to help Catwoman with her key. Now then, Detective, hop on the pressure pad beside me. Listen carefully, Dark Knight. Your friend's life depends on it. Back in the orphanage, a series of glass cabinets have appeared in front of Catwoman. Isn't that right, my dear?
I see them, Eddie.
Good. One of those cabinets, my dear, has your first key inside. The others? They contain less useful keys. Keys that will unlock the admittedly slight contents of your skull all over the orphanage walls. Your job, Detective, is simple. Figure out which cabinet Catwoman must open. And don't get it wrong.
So most of them will kill me, one of them won't. Great. I can do...
Riddle me this. What has a cape, a cowl, and can't be trusted not to get you killed?
Okay, Batman. Let's see if you're as smart as they say. One down.
Just this once, I've lowered the count on Catwoman's collar by two digits. To account for Batman's earlier success. I could have simply started the count on eight, but, well, nine lives? I couldn't resist. Now, Catwoman, celebrate your survival by telling Batman all about the exciting orphanage development.
No, you do it.
Now, Kitty.
Why, Batman, there's a big, mysterious green door.
Yes, yes, there is. Come back to the orphanage, Batman, and I'll let the pair of you through it. I hope, be beginning to comprehend the breadth of the tasks ahead of you, the sheer scale of the gauntlet I have thrown down. Or perhaps not. Perhaps you're feeling cocky. Perhaps these early victories have filled you with false hope. Well then, ride that wave of smug satisfaction all the way back to the orphanage. I'm waiting.
Orphanage.
many are there?
I look out there, see those cars racing around. When are we gonna get some action?
Don't tempt fate. This is an easy gig. I like it that way.
Hey, Batman!
What the hell are you doing?
Tempting fate. We're right here. Don't keep us waiting.
You got a big mouth. Part of me hopes he flies down here and shuts it.
That's what happens when you take on my men. You lose.
I can't do that yet.